but they're fighting dollars. So in front of us now, symbolic of that period of World War II and the RAF's part in it, the Bristol Blenheim leads a pair of Hawker Hurricanes.